Honestly, every time I use my controller, I'm like, damn it, dude. When I'm not using my keyboard and mouse, 'cause it's like just so easy. I don't know.
Wait, how do I make a capital? I got kicked.
Really?
It might have been for inactivity because I didn't move.
Yep, my broadcast is on.
Alright. 5 seconds.
What do we want to be, skin wise?
Skin wise?
Yeah.
Like a skinwalker?
Clowns? No, I mean in the game. Yeah, skinwalker.
Skinwalkers? There's fucking skinwalkers, my friend. I forgot how I. Oh my good
god. Yeah, I just heard like whispering or something in the distance. I'm like,
oh, you heard whispering, alright. What kind of. This is the TT?
Yeah.
The
TT? I chose
Where should we have
right
like a
night.
Meeting location? Because this is a big map.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh shit.
Oh, we're already
right,
in?
One second. One second. I forgot with the headset, the sound still comes through the TV, but if I have a headset plugged into my regular Xbox, or I mean PS controller.
Probably the stairs is where we should meet, because that's where I usually just spawn. What the fuck? That's your skin? What the fuck? Yeah.
So I imagine you're the traitor. But
I pulled the grenade and was just walking around with it.
That was
missing
disgusting.
In action. Yeah, if no one joins too, dude, it would actually be dope to do another tankdom. But I just didn't know how to shoot the tank. And I was trying to read how to shoot the tank, but then everyone was just started bailing out on me.
Oh shit. Oh yeah, we should do an intro, shouldn't we?
Yeah, we can. Hold on, let me make sure both of my earbuds are in, because I keep falling out, like, dude.
Welcome everybody to Pavla.
Pavla.
Turn the league at the Lord Brothers and the squad brothers playing on the same server this evening. The Chato chip is in
here. Where are you?
Oh yeah, we gotta go to the steps, aren't we?
Wait, you're bro. Wait, you're what? I thought it was. Wait, Bromado? Who's Bromado? Wasn't that me? That's a Discord name. But.
Oh yeah, there's Brotato chip. Broheen. Bromado.
Yeah, Bromado. Like, yeah, I forgot what you changed things. Mine to in the chat. It was like something Bromado or something. Where are you? I'm at the.
I don't know where I am, dude. I'm. Oh, I see it. I'm on the opposite side of the map where we like nobody ever goes.
Oh shit, we're taking shit. Oh, you have a light?
Yeah, son. I can see you.
Why are you shooting at me? Stop!
You can't hide from me.
Where are you?
Oh
god. Oh god.
I'm a crawl to you.
What the fuck just happened?
Little boy.
Hello.
Come
Let's
to
see
me.
You.
Where are you?
Where are you, Timmy? Whoops. Oh.
Yo, what's good, nigga? Oh, what the fuck is that?
Don't do it.
Yo, can you choose your guns in this? No, you can't. That thing is crazy.
Don't.
do it. One sec. Go. Go. That is funny. Lay down. Lay down. Hold on, I'm not even in.
Turd snarfer.
Lay down.
Good evening, and welcome to another case of Daddy's Corner.
Where did you spawn? I always spawn near the stairs.
Am I on the opposite side again? Oh, right there's the stairs, I see it. It's been a while since I've been in VR, man. I mean, you get kind of lost sometimes.
Oh, you spawn with back weapons? I didn't even know that.
Oh, yeah, there's a back. Oh, yeah. I'm at the stairs.
Yeah.
Hey. I shot you with a fucking Luger. Ow! Ow! That took 50 of my health, dude.
Dude, I'm not even... I'm just pointing my arm out the window and shooting at you. I'm not even actually looking. You shot me in the hand and it did damage. What's up? Where you at, huh? Oh, he's pushing in. Oh. We got one pushing in. What's good? What's good? Oh my gosh, your body. Oh. You blew me right in half, dude. I fell down the stairs.
I was like, grenade? And I was like...
Yeah.
Let me see. I just got.
Oh, dude, I got a crazy gun this round.
I got some, like, edible stuff for the baby. No, dude. They're like those little rice things, but they're like crackers on those.
Yeah.
Some weird shit. Alright. Let me see if I can.
Hey, can you hear me? Oh, that doesn't work. No, I dropped my gun somewhere and it disappeared. Oh, it's right there. Thank goodness.
I made it. Sorry, everybody.
Well, you scared me a little bit there.
I just had to give him one of them their things. He just woke up, so he just wanted something to do, chew on. And he just got done eating before I laid him down, which was basically 15 minutes before now. But Adeline, because Adeline likes to be loud sometimes, it sets me up for failure. You know what we do with failures around here? Have you ever seen the movie Old Yeller? It's one of my favorites.
Just don't even move. Don't even move. Just don't.
That was a good one. Dude. I was like,
No, but seriously.
I thought the same thing, dude.
Yeah, I didn't realize the round was coming to an end.
You got me by like a half a second faster at that point because I was like, oh yeah. And then I went, ah.
No, what was funny was I was looking for you the whole time and then I realized I started hearing you walking around. I'm like, oh damn, you're not even that far away. It's like, oh. Like, I could hear you walking through the wall. That was funny.
We'll just have to keep an eye out because once we get like some actual other people like to hop in, that hops in.
Yeah, or, I mean, we can go to another one, because, like, it says it's public. I made it so it's not private, and I made it so it's also not friends only. So, people should be able to join, I'm sure. Because usually doesn't it say, like, Matt Disslinger's server, or whatever my name is, right? Like, remember we used to scroll through them, and it would just say their name, and then server, or whatever?
Yeah, it says the server, yeah. Alright, are you, gonna meet me at the stairs? Sorry, what the fuck?
Hey, whoa, that's fucked up! That's fucked up!
You almost got me with that first shot, though.
You back home, monkey?
Wow, okay. Okay, I see how it is.
Come monkey around my yard. Goddamn hippie. Oh, fuck. Oh, you got a flashlight? Holy fuck, dude. You knocked my damn helmet off.
Actually, this guy's cheap. It said flying helmets.
Alright. You dirty hoe.
My character's fucked up, dude.
Isn't everybody?
Yeah! I heard you coming, I was like, fuck. They heard beep, beep, beep.
Dude, no, I was literally above you, and then I was like, why is his name right there? And I was like, oh yeah, there's a tunnel.
Yeah, so no, I know, I was looking at you through the cracks. I was hoping you'd run over me, but. Yeah, that's pretty funny.
Dude, that was a good one. Oh shit.
Where's the meat, guys? Gotta find the meat. Where's the beef? Nowhere, that's why we eat the meats.
Dirty.
Whoa.
Don't test me. This gun doesn't do a lot of damage. It's just gonna hurt a lot.
Yeah, that is flawless. Really drop. You hear that? There's someone else in the game.
Oh, what?
Yeah, there's still... Yo, oh, so we need to work together here. It's you and I versus everyone.
What are you?
I'm a traitor, to be real with you.
Oh, we need to go in-game. Alright. We should probably do that.
I mean, we can.
I hope I don't drop this grenade that I have in my hand while I'm going in-game. It's a live one. Nope, I can do everything with my right hand. Luckily, I pulled it with my right hand.
Yes, it'll be okay.
Whoa, you're scaring me. Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Yes.
Sweet. So are we still going to be working together? What are you?
Hello?
Hello? Wait, what are you? What are you? Tell me.
I'm an innocent.
Okay, I'm a traitor. I'm just letting you know. It doesn't matter. Alright,
Wow, gang.
Did you say your gang?
Clown gang.
Oh, yeah. How do you do that again? Oh, I'm already a clown. What are you?
Yeah. I got the clown.
Oh, he's right below us. Where are you? Hey, I see you, dude. Underneath.
Hey! Hey, buddy!
Hey, we saw you underneath there.
Hello. Good evening.
What is your name?
Are you coming with us to get the meats?
Yes, you are. Yes. Yes. Yo, you're just like...
If you have the meats.
Are you one of the clowns? Yo, I was... Yo!
Come here. Do you see the meats yet? I see it. Right now. Where
are you going? Hey. Okay. Yo, Dev, come here. Dev, come here. Yeah.
I'm just gonna stay until the barbecue. Hey.
Better not knock my helmet off.
Traitors.
What the fuck?
Love you too.
What?
That was crazy. Hello?
Breaker 1-9, this is Rubber Ducky over in the Nazi Cafe.
Heading there right now, sir.
Hey, I'm in Nazi Cafe.
Hey, what are you doing, guy?
Hey, what's up, my guy?
Wait, who is... Wait, hold on, where are you guys? Oh, down there.
Alright, we're gonna lock this down.
Hey, man, you made it.
Woolly mammoth? Are you like...
Okay.
Man, I feel like I used to know someone named Woolly Mammoth. Hey, Dev. Come here.
I'm an innocent.
Oh. So innocent. Same. I am, actually. Okay. No, I am. Alright, let's...
The detective was pretty silent. I was kind of worried about
Yeah, that. me too. So, should we start being the detectives?
Somebody died.
No, this guy's here. I mean, there's only four of us.
A couple people on.
Where are you at? We're at the cafe. We're at the center where the stairs are.
Okay, I'm coming.
Yo, Yeah. Nah, dude, this is funny as fuck, honestly.
Hey. So this guy, he's the detective over there. He was shining the flashlight at us and stuff. You know what I'm saying?
He's a detective?
Innocent.
I just didn't want to reload. That was very funny. Should be done.
That was brutal.
I know, I meant the Nazi campaign.
I'm like, any mini detective mo. I'm in the fire pit.
I'm at the cafe, the stairs.
Oh, okay, I got you.
Oh, you scared the fuck out of me, bro. Where the fuck is everyone?
Where are you?
Hello, my friend. Don't shit.
Are you shot?
Innocence win.
Go. You don't hear this?
Yeah, we can hear you. Oh, you're right there. I can barely hear you. Oh, you're...
That was fucked.
Dude, you were shooting at me, but dude, that shit was so... Dude, you were shooting at me, but that shit was so funny.
The server's full now. Server's full now? Quite. There was only, like, a few people at first. Everybody, let's meet at the steps. Large steps here.
I got you.
I'm not sure where that's at.
The courtyard?
Confused to where I'm even am right now. Hold on.
I saw people on play on the song.
What's up?
Where's the large steps at?
Right here, I think.
I think there's huge Nazi banners on it. I mean, it's not the greatest place to be a large steps.
Lay down.
So that guy wasn't innocent, he just killed everybody, dude.
Yeah, I know.
What's going on?
That's not good.
The traitor.
Does not know how to play this. We are gonna shoot him right now.
Oh.
Go.
Oh. Oh. He's dead. Shoot him.
No!
Innocence win.
Yo, go and party, Dev.
There's not a party chat, is there?
Where are we meeting at?
Oh.
Meeting at the cafe?
Breaker 1-9.
What's up? Can you hear me?
This is Alpha.
Dude,
Sigma.
I just wanted to fuck around with the people. Since we have like our own little server, we could do whatever we want, you know what I mean? Because we're in a party chat. If you can hear me.
I'm a witness.
This is...
Who's aiming at me?
Hey.
They've been blinded. They've been blinded.
Damn.
I'm gonna shoot myself.
Can we watch? Where are you? No! Can we watch?
No! No, damn! President's gonna shoot himself.
One time I went to find out.
What it was like to shoot.
Oh. Yo, that was my brother in real life. Yo, that guy that just died right there, that was my brother in real life.
Yes.
What the fuck is going on, bro? Picking one other group, are we?
Incent. That's how you spell innocent. Who am I?
Lay down. What's up? Sorry.
Are you the traitor?
I'm not the traitor. I'm just a fucking regular innocent dude. You can kill me if you want. I don't care. Are you...
I know who the traitor is.
I see you over there. Come over here.
Why are y'all shooting at me, huh?
Innocence win.
Yay, I'm back.
Where you at, Dev?
Breaker 19, I'm going up to an Eagles next. Over. I know who the traitors are. Your mother's a traitor.
Me, I'm scared, stop.
Don't worry, dude, he's completely harmless. He's completely harmless.
Thank you.
As you stop there, not move.
Why are you giving this big big rush?
I'm from the top of my line.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, hey, buddy.
What's up?
Oh, okay. I'm using the controller thing. I'm just,
Same.
I have mac and cheese. It's almost done for the kids for dinner. Baby's already ate. He just finished eating, and he just had a bottle. And, yeah. We should be well on our way to a nap and some more jamming.
That's good.
Yeah, I'm listening. Yo, I ended it, my video, because, you know, it's one of our first together on Pavlov, and it was exactly like 57 minutes, so it was basically about an hour. But there's some funny shit